update. The macrobiotic zine is going to be translated. It's going to be translated into two other languages. Can you guess what they are? I'll give you a minute. Okay, minute's over. Let me know which languages you would like it to be translated into. I know most people who watch me are English speakers. Some people speak English and Spanish. But I do speak other languages, not fluently. But I do want to keep working on my other languages to speak to those people who speak those languages, and maybe English they don't know or is their second language. And I also want to be able to have my content in those languages, because everyone can benefit from this knowledge. Everyone can benefit sometimes. Let me know if you know anybody who would be interested, who speaks another language, and let me know what language that is. Because these are going around the world, girl. Macrobiotics. Macro is big, is worldwide. And actually, it started in Japan, and then it went to France. And then it came to America. So I think we need to connect back to the OG roots.